these samples, or this, or several samples.
There was three samples, you know, like if you have lice.
Right.
Then, like jewelry in, and they had one of white fiber, you know, a big coil thing, and a little.
Here's the punchline. Where did those samples come from, Hildy?
These samples came from what was given. I can read to you what.
Let me just sum it up before you read, ladies and gentlemen. Chemtrail goo. Okay, are we on the same page now? And what year was this again?
This was sent to.
Put it right in the middle of the most heavy chemtrailing of 97. And has slowed down somewhat in the last year. Right around 2000, 2001, it was fierce. So this sample came from chemtrail goo. Go ahead, Hildy.
Okay, I'm going to read you Dr. Castle's letter to myself in Columbus, Ohio. Hilda, enclosed here, fiber samples sent to me by, quote, Larry, able to find something significant out about these. I sent Larry samples. Are COC, your organization, this date, October 9 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time.
Mm-hmm.
Please send me a copy, R. Michael Castle. And this is Larry's SOS. Mike, if you're reading the message board, you are aware punished. I'm sending three samples that may be significant. One is a tangled mass of fibers that I washed from my hand. Whitish fiber that is obviously coated with a blue substance. This coated fiber is, a second sample is a fine-toothed lice. See our old friend, the fiber in three colors that may be inorganic minerals. Hope you find these as interesting as I, Larry.
What Larry was talking about when he said the West Coast was being operations that were conducted at that's Clifford Carnicom, C-A-R-C-O-M, carnicom.com.